Hi, my name is Noah Biron. I am one of the multiple myeloma physicians here at the John Thurer Cancer Center. What I liked about oncology is, number one, the bond that that my mentor physicians had with their patients. That is what drew me in. When you first meet a patient and you're telling them about this life-changing diagnosis, their life is going to be okay, but it's going to be different. And having that bonding experience with a person, a human being, is just an unbelievable experience. My patients are often my friends. Almost always, I have a very close relationship with my patients, and I look forward to coming in every single day because I get to see the same people every week or every month or every 3 months, and they really become your close family, and their family members know you. My patients' family members know about my children and about my family and what I like to do, and it goes both ways, and I know about their grandchildren and about, you know, when their next grandchild will be born and how they celebrated their 60th wedding anniversary. I think the most important thing for patients to know is that we are in this together. You know, we are a team, and we need to have excellent communication. And you know, if something is not going right, if something is bothering you, if you're feeling a certain way, please be open and honest, and we'll work and change things around. And you know, our goal is for you to live a good life and a quality life.